This is Rochester's independent station, Channel 31. WUHF-TV plays favorites.
Join us for the biggest sound in town as Channel 31 simulcasts the 31 Days of May.
All new episodes of Too Close for Comfort are here on Channel 31. WUHF-TV plays favorites.
The following movie is being simulcast on FM 99 WHFM and Channel 31 WUHF-TV, Rochester. A 9 o'clock movie. Tonight's feature, Gray Lady Down. They are the biggest submarines in the world, carrying enough nuclear power to destroy nations.
Grab something and hold on.
This is the story of what happened to one of the subs. And of what happened to the men within. An underwater experience that you will never forget.
Pull back!
As we simulcast Gray Lady Down. Our movie begins right after these messages. The setting is Vietnam. The men were known as the Green Berets. America's toughest fighting men. America's elite. John Wayne and David Jansen star in America's most controversial war. Join us this Thursday night at 9 for the simulcast of the Green Berets on FM 99 WHFM and Channel 31.
Channel 31, Newsbreak. Now here's Tom Ryan.
Good evening, everyone. White House economist Martin Feldstein appears to be squaring off with the Reagan administration again, this time over what's responsible for higher interest rates. The White House blames the Federal Reserve Board's tight grasp on the money supply. Feldstein says the Fed is pursuing the right kinds of monetary policy. The president of the Los Angeles Olympic Organizing Committee says he thinks there is a 50-50 chance the Soviets will compete in the Summer Games after all. It's now been announced that Bulgaria has joined the Soviets in their boycott of the Games. More news after this.
I love to surf in it.
I love to fish in it.
I love to swim in it.
People who love the water love New York. And we have special vacation packages that make it easy to dive right in. See your travel agent or call for our free vacation guide.
I love to kiss in it.
I love New York. What a great vacation.
Allegations of police abuse and brutality led a group of New York state legislators to hold a hearing today to push for civilian watchdog panels. They want 7-member civilian complaint review boards in New York City and in each of the state's judicial districts. And Governor Mario Cuomo says he still believes there is a chance the legislature will okay his proposal for increasing the state's legal drinking age from 19 to 21. Here's our forecast. Gradual clearing tonight. Low temperatures around 40. Mostly sunny tomorrow. Cloudy with a chance for showers on Friday. More rain likely Saturday and Sunday.
This has been the Channel 31 News Break.
This is a movie simulcast on FM 99 WHFM and Channel 31 WUHF-TV, Rochester. This is a simulcast of Gray Lady Down starring Charlton Heston on FM 99 WHFM and Channel 31. Our movie continues right after this.
We're going to expose the organization. Keeping him out of reach for 40 hours.
Steve McQueen's assignment, keep the witness alive. When a woman gets McQueen and the mob gets their man.
I want the man to kill them.
And so the scene is set for the greatest car chase on film. Come along for the ride as we simulcast Bullet this Friday night at 9 on FM 99 WHFM and Channel 31. And now we return to our simulcast of the movie Gray Lady Down, starring Charlton Heston on FM 99 WHFM and Channel 31.
Channel 31, News Break. Now here's Tom Ryan.
Good evening, everyone. President Reagan out with his first public comment on the Soviet Union's decision to boycott the 1984 Summer Games in Los Angeles. The president says he feels great disappointment over the Soviet move, adding the decision by Moscow is unfair to the world's athletes. In the DeLorean trial, the FBI agent who dealt with the automaker in an alleged $24 million cocaine deal denies DeLorean was pursued by the government because he was a celebrity. The agent testified the FBI was interested in DeLorean's desire for a $17.5 million loan to keep his ailing car company afloat, and that he was sure DeLorean was talking about drug sales as a way to raise the money. More news after this.
I'm Bob Hill from Hill TV, inviting you to the official grand opening of Rochester's largest TV, video, and appliance complex. We've more than doubled the size of our showroom, warehouse, and service department, and we're stacked to the ceiling with grand opening specials from our suppliers of Zenith, RCA, Whirlpool, Magnavox, and Fisher. If you've been waiting to buy, now's the time during our grand opening celebration at Hill TV, where you can buy now with no payments until next October.
Eastman Kodak Company Board Chairman Colby Chandler says the company is in excellent shape, but the recessionary period of the last 4 years has taken its toll. He says a strong economy is needed to turn that around. The National Weather Map is a study in contrasts. Record lows set this morning in 17 cities across the South, from the Carolinas to Texas. Upstate New York got a dusting of snow, the Southwest baking in 90-degree temperatures. Clearing tonight, low around 40, mostly sunny tomorrow, high of 60. Showers Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
This has been the Channel 31 News Break.
I came through, and I shall return.
He was the supreme commander of all American forces.
I will not be the leader of another lost cause. We are attacking, gentlemen. Not my idea of how to win a war.
Gregory Peck stars as MacArthur.
You cannot disobey a presidential order.
Simulcast this Monday night at 9 on FM 99 WHFM and Channel 31.
Channel 31 News Break. Now here's Tom Ryan.
Good evening, everyone. Secretary of State Shultz says it's stupid for Reagan administration critics to stick their heads in the sand and deny there is a threat to U.S. security from Central America. But Shultz also says Central America cannot rely on military solutions to its problems. Treasury Secretary Donald Regan is not pleased with the increase in the prime lending rate this week. Regan told a group of state legislators in Washington today he doesn't understand why banks raise their prime, since the economy's growth has been moderate and there hasn't been any big surge in inflation. More news after this.
I'm Bob Hill from Hill TV, inviting you to the official grand opening of Rochester's largest TV, video, and appliance complex. We've more than doubled the size of our showroom, warehouse, and service department, and we're stacked to the ceiling with grand opening specials from our suppliers of Zenith, RCA, Whirlpool, Magnavox, and Fisher. If you've been waiting to buy, now's the time during our grand opening celebration at Hill TV, where you can buy now with no payments until next October.
The Army wants $6.9 million to protect ammunition storage bunkers at Seneca Army Depot in Romulus, Seneca County. The depot has been the target of anti-weapons protesters who say it's the Army's East Coast storage depot for nuclear weapons. The Army will neither confirm nor deny what weapons are stored there. 1,200 conservative rabbis hold their 84th annual convention beginning Sunday at Kiamisha Lake, New York. They'll decide whether to admit female rabbis as members. Two women are applying for membership in the all-male assembly. Showers and thunderstorms tonight, low 45. Showers tomorrow morning and quite windy, clearing by tomorrow afternoon or evening. Sunny skies on Sunday.
This has been the Channel 31 News Break. Channel 31 News Break. Now here's Tom Ryan.
Good evening, everyone. Watch for higher prices at the gasoline pump. The wholesale cost of gas, a sign of things to come on the consumer level, was up nearly 3% in the latest reporting period. It was the first rise in wholesale gas prices in 9 months. Analysts say gas costs will continue to increase as Americans take to the road this vacation season. Jesse Jackson wants President Reagan to go on television in an effort to reverse the Soviet decision not to attend the Olympics in Los Angeles this summer. Two more countries, Mongolia and Vietnam, joined the Olympic boycott today. More news after this.
Consumer, in buying a used car, should look for a dealer that is going to be upfront with them and honest about the used car, willing to warrant the used car for a period of time, willing to give the purchaser the customer's previous customer's name, and back the car up. Ridge Road West has a great selection for any car buyer. Naturally, we believe Transitown Dodge can do one better.
Monroe County and Sheriff Andrew Maloney have filed suit against New York and the State Corrections Commissioner for $400,000. County officials say the suit alleges that that's what it costs Monroe County to house prisoners that are being processed for state prison. Central Trust Company says it distributed over 2.5 million vegetable and flower seeds in honor of the Rochester sesquicentennial and to commemorate Arbor Day. Packets of seeds given to the bank's customers on Arbor Day at all of its branch offices. Here's our forecast. Showers and thunderstorms tonight, low 45. Showers tomorrow morning and quite windy, clearing by tomorrow afternoon. Sunny skies on Sunday.
This has been the Channel 31 News Break.
Sunday afternoon at 1, it's the legend of Elvis Presley in Wild in the Country. Followed at 3 by The Stooge. And The Odd Couple at 5.
I like it.
That's this Sunday here on Channel 31.
We hope that you enjoyed Bullet. Next week, join us for Gregory Peck as MacArthur, Robert Redford in 3 Days of the Condor, and the legend of John Wayne in The Alamo. Now, stay tuned for the laughs on Hogan's Heroes and the action on Hawaii 5-0 as the 31 Days of May continue.
The home of the 1984 New York Yankees is Rochester's independent station, Channel 31, WUHF-TV, Rochester.
This is Channel 31, WUHF-TV, Rochester, New York, a service of the Molright Communications Group.
Basically giving President Reagan an Oscar for his nationally broadcast appeal for Central American aid last night, Hart says the speech did not communicate reality. The domino theory at work in this year's Summer Olympics in Los Angeles, East Germany today became the third nation to drop out of the games, following the Soviet Union and Bulgaria. Echoing the Soviets, the East Germans complained about not being guaranteed protection from what they called political and criminal attacks by extremist groups. More news after this.
Hot. Wendy's got new hot stuff, baked potatoes.
Hot.
Chicken a la king.
With mushrooms, peas, and things.
Stroganoff with beef and sour cream.
Good grief.
These two new kinds are gonna blow your mind. Something better for Wendy's kind of people.
Take part in the Olympic tradition now at Wendy's. Enter today to win a free trip to the 1984 Summer Olympics. Details at all Rochester area Wendy's.
With just 1 week left in this year's United Way Red Cross campaign, officials are predicting they'll fall $700,000 short of the goal of $26.5 million. They're citing lower employment levels than expected for the shortfall here. A multi-billion dollar bonanza and a moral and social evil. Those were the differing opinions today at a legislative hearing on a proposed state constitutional amendment that would legalize slot machines in some areas of New York, Rochester not included. Cloudy and breezy tonight, low in the 40s, brisk winds and sunny periods tomorrow, showers tomorrow night and Saturday.
This has been the Channel 31 News Break.
This is Rochester's independent station, Channel 31. WUHF-TV plays favorites.
The following movie is being simulcast on FM 99 WHFM and Channel 31 WUHF-TV, Rochester. A 9 o'clock movie. Tonight's feature, The Green Berets. The setting is Vietnam.
the men were known as the Green Berets. America's toughest fighting men. America's elite. John Wayne and David Jansen star in America's most controversial war. Our movie begins right after these messages.
The excitement of Major League Baseball has returned to Rochester Sports Station, Channel 31. It's the 1984 New York Yankees. On Friday, April 13th at 8, it's the Channel 31 Yankee home opener as the Bronx Bombers meet the Chicago White Sox. New York Yankee Baseball on Channel 31 is brought to you in part by Genesee Beer, the great outdoors in a glass. Join Phil Rizzuto, Bill White, and Frank Messer for our next Yankee game as they take on the Chicago White Sox Friday, April 13th at 8, here on Channel 31.
Channel 31, News Break. Now here's Tom Ryan.
Good evening, everyone. A spokesman of the White House says President Reagan spent 4 minutes on the telephone today with former President Carter to explain that he's not trying to blame Carter for the September 20th bombing of the Beirut embassy. No word on how Carter responded. Secretary of State Shultz is calling today's meeting between President Reagan and Soviet Foreign Minister Andrei Gromyko a very strong and useful exchange of ideas. Schultz says Reagan told Gromyko he hopes the two stay in touch. More news after this.
Did you know that Hill TV has the country's largest video disc library? There's over 1,300 titles to choose from, all arranged for your convenience in easy-to-find sections. Children's shows, science fiction, sports, westerns, musicals, concerts, and much, much more. Rent or buy, the average disc sells for just $19.95, a fraction of the cost for the same movie on tape. Come in today, Hill TV, 277 Winton Road North.
Rochester police continue to hunt three gunmen who burst into a West Side bar yesterday and demanded the bar owner open the safe. 67-year-old Enrico Ferrari, owner of Rico's Bar, shot and killed, as was a patron in the barrage of gunfire that followed. And a lawsuit challenging the constitutionality of New York's mandatory seatbelt law was thrown out in state Supreme Court today after the attorney who filed the suit agreed it was premature. Here's our forecast. Partly cloudy skies tonight. Low temperatures in the 40s. Partly sunny tomorrow. High about 55. Sunshine again on Sunday. High again in the mid-50s.
This has been the Channel 31 News Break.
Channel 31, Cable 7, WUHF-TV, Rochester.
We'll return to How to Steal a Million right after these messages.
Let's get together on Channel 31. Better than ever, it's Channel 31. Reach out and turn to the entertainer, 31 WUHF.
And now we return to How to Steal a Million.
We hope that you've enjoyed tonight's feature. Now stay tuned for Hogan's Heroes starring Bob Crane, followed by Kojak starring Telly Savalas. Every day and every night, Channel 31 plays favorites.
I love these games. One more right answer and I win.
What hit comedy series about an artist and his family is starting its fifth big season?
I know that. Ooh, what is it? What is it? What is it?
He's got two daughters. Beautiful daughters. And a beautiful wife and a beautiful two-year-old son.
And a great guy who lives with them.
Oh, you know that.
Oh, all right. He's a warm, loving, clever, funny man.
Of course.
Two Close for Comfort.
Brand new season starting soon.
Saturday night at 6:30 here on Channel 31.
Show putting on the hits. Now some of these talented people up here will be big winners in our lip sync contest, and one of them will go on and win our grand prize of $25,000. Putting on the Hits brings you hits from the past, the present, and the future, all performed in a truly original way. You'll meet a panel of celebrity judges, and I'll be there to keep it all happening. So watch the show that makes you the star you've always wanted to be. Putting on the Hits.
Saturday at 6, here on Channel 31. This is The Entertainer, Channel 31, WUHF-TV, Rochester. This fall on Channel 31, every weeknight at 6, he's a little guy with a lot of laughs, different strokes, with your all-time comedy favorites, Hogan's Heroes, at 6:30. Then, at 7, Anything Can Happen on Three's Company, with Rochester's favorite cop, Barty Miller, at 7:30. And at 8, get set for Action on Chips. Every weeknight, Channel 31 plays favorites. Tonight, Kojak and the 9 o'clock movie will not be seen in order that Channel 31 may present the following live program. This Monday at 9, some people think trains are romantic, but this train's destination is murder.
My life has been threatened, Mr. Perot.
And so the scene is set for one of the greatest mysteries ever filmed. Richard Widmark, John Gielgud, Anthony Perkins, Sean Connery, Martin Balsam, Vanessa Redgrave, Michael York, Jacqueline Bisset, Lauren Bacall.
The murderer is with us now.
Ingrid Bergman won an Academy Award. Albert Finney is a famous detective who unravels the mystery.
There are too many clues in this room.
Who is the killer, and exactly how was it done?
Cam!
But the biggest question of all was why. Why was it done? And why does everyone have something to hide? Why are they telling lies? Don't miss Agatha Christie's epic murder mystery, Murder on the Orient Express, Monday night at 9, here on Channel 31.
Watch the new Holy Spirit series on A Study in the Word. Join Jimmy Swaggart daily as he uncovers the dynamic truths about the Holy Spirit. What power does the Holy Spirit have in our lives today? What is the purpose and evidence of the Holy Spirit? The answers to these and other questions will change your life. Join Jimmy Swaggart for the most comprehensive series concerning the Holy Spirit ever taught on television. The Holy Spirit series on A Study in the Word.
Join the jet set with your VIP pass to television's most glittering hour of excitement. Michael Landon has his own little house, and so does Britain's Princess Diana. We'll follow Stephanie Powers to the heartland of Africa, race in the fast lane with a Knight Rider star, and visit Morgan Fairchild on location. Then take a ride in the world's longest car. The thrills continue with Lifestyles of the Rich and Famous, where fortune is the final frontier.
Saturday night at 8, here on Channel 31.
Night at 9, join us for the results of the choice of the winning team on election night. The winners are Humphrey Bogart and Katharine Hepburn in one of the greatest movies ever produced.
We've got the African Queen.
There's death a dozen times over down the river.
A movie that won Bogart his Academy Award and Katharine Hepburn at her very best. Join us for the real winners on election night in The African Queen, Tuesday at 9 on Channel 31. This Saturday night at 9, it's time for the classic science fiction thriller. Michael Rennie in The Day the Earth Stood Still, this Saturday night at 9 here on Channel 31.
Thank you.
This is Jerry Carr. Stay tuned as we present 8 classic episodes of The Twilight Zone, introduced by our Rod Serling sound lights. Stay tuned for the fun and the best of Twilight Zone. Still to come here on Channel 31.
This is Channel 31, WUHF-TV, Rochester, a service of the Mallright Communications Group.
When it comes to movies, you know who to turn to. This November, Channel 31 presents the Amityville Horror. Burt Reynolds and Kris Kristofferson in Semi-Tough. Meatballs, starring Bill Murray. Donald Sutherland in Eye of the Needle. Charles Bronson in Telephone and Mr. Majestic. Walking Tall, starring Joe Don Baker. Tom Laughlin as Billy Jack. Clint Eastwood in The Iger Sanction and The Good, the Bad, and the Ugly. Kenny Rogers as The Gambler. John Wayne and McHugh and as Cahill, U.S. Marshal. Robert Duvall as The Great Santini. Laurence Olivier in Clash of the Titans. Annie Hall starring Woody Allen and Diane Keaton. Carnal Knowledge with Jack Nicholson, Art Garfunkel, Candice Bergen, and Anne Margaret. The 25th anniversary of The Twilight Zone. And on election night, it's Humphrey Bogart and Katharine Hepburn in The African Queen. This November, you know who to turn to. Channel 31.
This is Rochester's independent station, Channel 31, WUHF-TV.
31, WUHF.
A new dimension in television entertainment is about to begin. The MGM UA Premier Network.
By the gods.
Come to a place beyond imagination, before time began, when mortals dared walk with the gods and beauty first tempted evil. A time when heroes were born. The world television premiere, Clash of the Titans.
Monday at 9 on Channel 31.
Wait till you see our Saturdays this fall on Channel 31. At 5, take a close look at lifestyles of the rich and famous, followed by the hit show of the year, Putting on the Hits. At 6:30, it's a new season for Too Close for Comfort. Then join us for the excitement of Solid Gold, followed by the biggest talent show in America, Star Search. Saturdays on Channel 31.
You are the star on the...
Felicity is beautiful. I wouldn't change a word of it.
Oh, but they will.
You won't be needing my talents at Christmas.
No, Father.
Maybe at the Easter time I could stage an egg hunt.
Our movie begins right after these messages.
Channel 31, News Break. Now here's Tom Ryan.
Good evening, everyone. Expect a $1 increase in your phone bill next June and another $1 hike in June of 1986. Today, the Federal Communications Commission voted to institute a charge for access to the lines that link local phone companies to providers of long-distance telephone service. William Schrader, the only man in the world with a mechanical heart, is not cracking any jokes yet, but his doctors say his mental outlook is improving and his appetite is back. Meanwhile, actor Peter Lawford is in a coma. A hospital in Los Angeles lists him in critical condition. The New York Daily News says Lawford has kidney and liver problems. More news after this.
Celebrate the holiday season with fine jewelry from Trading Post Jewelers. 65% off on their tremendous selection of 14 and 18 karat gold chains. The lowest price in Rochester. Trading Post Jewelers offers you fine diamond engagement rings and all diamond jewelry at 50% off. Save 40% on a beautiful selection of gemstones. Christmas means gold and diamonds, fine jewelry at the lowest prices from Trading Post Jewelers, Midtown Plaza, Terrace Level.
Spokesman for security guards at the University of Rochester says safety on campus is at risk because of low staffing levels. The issue is now under discussion as part of contract talks. And State Controller Ned Regan was in Rochester today. Regan predicts there will be a tax cut next year, but he says if it's too big, the legislature will just have to turn around and raise them again. Here's our forecast. Clearing skies tonight, low around 25. Periods of sunshine tomorrow and Friday. Expect some snow on Saturday. Partly cloudy skies on Sunday.
This has been the Channel 31 News Break.
We'll return to The Bells of St. Mary's, starring Bing Crosby, right after these messages.
If they're up here, I'll find them.
This Tuesday night, it's the Duke, and he's on the trail of bank robbers with nothing to stand in his way.
Where'd you get it?
It's John Wayne at his best.
Hell, get out of my way.
He gets them right where he wants them.
Hold it.
No one can get the Duke. Don't miss John Wayne as Cahill, U.S. Marshal, this Tuesday night at 9 here on Channel 31.
This is Channel 31, WUHF-TV, Rochester. Channel 31, WUHF-TV, Rochester.
At this time, Channel 31, WUHF, Rochester, concludes its broadcast day. Channel 31 studios and offices are located in the Mallright Communications Center at 360 East Avenue in Rochester. Our transmitter is on Pinnacle Hill in Brighton. And now, our national anthem.